Nashville man is dead after crashing his motorcycle Sunday afternoon. Police say Jonathan Golden lost control on a curve on Natchez Trace Parkway. That's near Highway 100. He was entering the exit ramp on the highway around 3 yesterday and did not follow the curve on the road. Police say he was taken to the hospital where he later died. We're told a witness told police Golden might have been speeding.